Guys, we already reacted to this song already. This is Ariana Grande's lyric video for Imagine. We already reacted to the song. I just wanted to check out the lyric video visuals. Link in the description once you get the full song. I've already heard the song. So let's check out the visual. I have to skip because copyright, by the way. I like this cool. This is good. Wow. Let's just put this aside first. These visuals are amazing. Like, it looks really cool. This is cool. I like this. Oh my god. Yo, then they just change, like, yo, the rainbow change to the just the dark. Yo, that's cool. Like, that's actually pretty lit. I never expected something like this, by the way. I like these visuals too. That's in the video. Is this the video? Just blank? I think it is. That's the video. It's just literally saying Imagine now. Okay, let's go back to like here. Like, let's break this down first. Like, I don't even know what's going on. Like, the background kind of screws your vision up, but it's actually pretty cool. Like, I like this. Like, this is quality content right here. Like, this song is good. I would even say it's better than Thank You Next. But, like, if you get what I'm saying, if you get what I'm trying to go on, like, this is cool. Like, the Imagine lyric, like, it's a lyric video, but still, like, her lyric videos are not just boring. Like, her Thank You Next one was pretty elaborate. This one is also kind of, like, it's pretty cool. Even her vocals, just, like, they match the song perfectly. Yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it, I guess. I don't know why the blank, the end is just black, like a black screen. It's blank, like it's kind of boring. But, I mean, there's not much happening. It's basically just like her thing, Imagine, basically. Let's read some comments. This probably has like a bajillion views already. 7% my tab, by the way. I like the song more than Thank You, Nexi. You know what I mean? Can you imagine a better thing than Ariana? The chill vibes make me like this song even more. T, you know what I mean? The lyrics are a bit weird, but I'm sure I'll get used to it. True. Comment section won't load and the songs will be out for 10 minutes. That's true. It's too much going on. It's too fast. Like, YouTube literally gets broken from this. It's very screwed up. Like, it's just very well made. Like, there's something about this video that's just so good. Like, it's not too simple, but it's not crazy over the top. Like, this is cool. I like it. But guys, thank you for watching the video. If you did like it, leave a like, subscribe. I might turn comments off because sometimes I need to. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe. Want more of this type of stuff, and comment, or if I read the comment, comment what you guys want me to do next because I might do it. I like the song. I've heard the song already, so if you guys want to check out the full video, it's in the description as usual. I'll leave the link as I always do because I always leave the link. That's pretty much it. I'll leave it to Ariana to finish at the very end of the song. It's been like a weekend, but I just realized. Okay, I'll stop distracting me from the song. But guys, hope you have a good rest of your day. Hope to check out my other video, which I did for the same song, but just different video. Peace out, guys. See you next time. Bye.